I'm Karen Curtis with your 850 WFTL news you need to know in 1 minute on this Friday. Well, the younger brother of the confessed Doman Douglas shooter, 18-year-old Zachary Cruz, wants the terms of his probation to be modified so he can move out of state and get a fresh start. The National Transportation Safety Board is investigating that fiery crash of a Tesla that killed two Fort Lauderdale teens this week because first responders face a serious problem with high-voltage wires. President Trump cheering on Republicans ahead of the November midterm elections. Trump railed against Democrats last night at a rally. He said that the administration is rocking, and he also talked about his upcoming summit on June 12th with Kim Jong-un in Singapore. A team is reviewing data after SpaceX's Falcon 9 rocket, Block 5 rocket, aborted a launch about a minute before liftoff yesterday. And the oldest living American is dead. Delphine Gibson died at the age of 114. And don't forget, Sunday is Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all you moms out there. That's the news you need to know in 1 minute. I'm Karen Curtis.